This is Caribbean.
Last year while I was up in England, I was questioned by the immigration. They said, listen Chalky, people from your country commit crimes up here daily. Oh Chalky, when they land in Birmingham, you could see them quiet as a lamb. But once they settle down inside of London, thieves and rapists they then become. I said,
no worry about ID card or passport from Trinidad.
And not because they talk like me,
they belong to my country.
Oh Mr. If you see a West Indian cursing and getting on or trying to snatch a purse and run, he might be black like me, white teeth and yeah picky, but he's Bajan or Grenadian. But at Trinidad then will be searching every Sunday morning for dashing mushroom and chicken. Watch him when he's eating his lunch or his breakfast. He must
live in the palace.
I told them that in my Trinidad, many outsiders had ID card. They came in illegally through boats on the sea, using the back door entry. But if they use a little intelligence, I am sure they would spot the difference. For outsiders does even walk different from me and dress just like a Christmas tree. I said,
don't worry about ID card or passport from Trinidad.
And not because they talk like me,
they belong to my country.
Oh Mr. If you see a black woman marry an Englishman or living upon prostitution, she's not one of us, Mr. Please understand, she's Antiguan or Jamaican. But at Trinidad then will stay indoors from like sand on the shores, and all night he will play his all fours. He reads in his toilet, but when he's in his bathroom,
he come to sing you a tune.
This is Caribbean.
I told them that many West Indians like to pose as Trinidadians, because we are the wealthiest of all the countries that make up the West Indies. They does even try to talk just like me, but they cannot live like a tree. Because we are a people that spend we money to entertain everybody. I said,
don't worry about ID card or passport from Trinidad.
And not because they talk like me,
they belong to my country.
Mister, if you see a West Indian in town standing up all day long begging you for a smoke or a pong, that man will have money in his pocket like bees. Bet your life he's a Guyanese. But at Trinidad then will start a bet, once a froggy could get, and some record radio or TV set. When he gets his days in the race pool all day, or way, way back he must play.